On March 16, 1926, Robert Goddard launched the first liquid-fueled rocket in Auburn, Massachusetts. Goddard's innovation allowed for more controlled and efficient rocket propulsion, paving the way for space exploration. Liquid-fueled rockets have since played a crucial role in space travel, including the launch of the first artificial satellite and the first manned moon landing. Robert Goddard's historic launch on March 16 marked the beginning of a new era of space exploration.